गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टूडे वी डिस्कस एब्रीविएशन और शॉर्ट फॉर्म. नंबर फर्स्ट, फर्स्ट डिजिटल कंप्यूटर इज एनालिटिकल इंजन. फर्स्ट डिजिटल कंप्यूटर मार्क इज चार्ल्स बेबेज. वैक्यूम ट्यूब्स यूज्ड इन फर्स्ट जनरेशन कंप्यूटर. ट्रांजिस्टर यूज्ड इन सेकंड जनरेशन. आईसी यूज्ड इन थर्ड जनरेशन. वीएलएसआई यूज्ड इन फोर्थ जनरेशन. IC stand for integrated circuit. VLSI stand for very large scale integrated. WWW stand for World Wide Web. W3C stand for World Wide Web Consortium. FTP stand for File Transfer Protocol. FMPS stand for switch mode power supply. CPU stand for central processing unit. CPU has three part: MU, CU, ALU. MU stand for memory unit. CU stand for control unit. ALU stand for arithmetic logic unit. Memory has two types: primary memory and secondary memory. Primary memory is a temporary memory, and primary memory is used by the computer. Primary memory has two types: RAM and ROM. RAM stand for ROM, random access memory. ROM stand for read only memory. Secondary memory is a permanent memory. Secondary memory has different type: hard disk, floppy, pen drive, CD, DVD. CD stand for compact disk. DVD stand for digital virtual video disk. Computer has four types: mini computer, micro computer, mainframe computer, super computer. Micro computer has three types: PC, PCAT and PCXT. PC stand for personal computer. PCXT stand for personal computer with extended technology. PCXT stand for personal computer with advanced technology. CUI stand for character user interface. SDI stand for single document interface. GUI stand for graphical user interface. Operating system has two type: CUI and GUI. MDI stand for multiple document interface. Windows developed by Microsoft Corporation. DOS developed by Microsoft Corporation. Printer has three types: dot matrix printer, inkjet printer, laser printer. Another name of dot matrix printer is character printer. Another name of inkjet printer is line printer. Another name of laser printer is page printer. To assemble a computer, parts require cabinet, motherboard, processor, hard disk, RAM, monitor, keyboard, mouse. To assemble a computer, maximum part require cabinet, motherboard, processor, hard disk, RAM, monitor, keyboard, mouse, CD-ROM. Speaker, FDD, mic, capture card, TV tunnel card, LAN and modem, etc. FDD stand for floppy disk drive. CD-ROM stand for compact disk read-only memory. Modem has two types: external and internal. TV tunnel card has two types: internal and external. Networking means to connect each two or more computer each other. DOS is CUI based software. DOS is operating system. Windows is a operating system. Windows is based on GUI. Directory called folder in Windows. The whole computer controlled by control panel. all secondary storage device accessed by my computer. All icons like computer, documents, etc. are available at desktop. All deleted files stored in recycle bin. User on restore deleted file from recycle bin. The extension of notepad is .txt. txt means file, text file. Notepad is text editor. Notepad is developed by Microsoft. Paint is developed by Microsoft. The extension of Paint is .bmp. .bmp stands for bitmap.